In San Francisco, a Filipino cable car operator who was in a coma after being struck by suspected drunken motorists last June has died. 50-year-old Reynaldo Abraham A.V. Morante died Tuesday morning, the local muni operators union confirmed. Morante reportedly died due to his injuries. Last June, Morante was allegedly struck by William Canta Makepeace's motorcycle as he had stepped off his cable car to smoke a cigarette. Makepeace was charged with two felony counts of driving under the influence of alcohol, causing injury. He is currently out on bail.